Why you should never quit a Rocket League 1v1?